Getting error LS-0013 on GTA 5, we have you covered. Here are three ways you can easily solve this problem. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First, try running the game as an administrator. Close Epic Games Launcher if it is open. Right-click on the Start menu and select Task Manager. Right-click on each Epic Games and GTA 5 processes running and select End Task. Next, right-click on the Epic Games shortcut from your desktop and select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as an administrator box. Click on Apply and OK. Method 2. Next thing you can do is verify the GTA 5 game files. For Epic Games users, relaunch Epic Games and head to Library. Click on the three dots menu for GTA 5. Select Manage and then select Verify. Wait till the file verification process completes. For Steam users, open the Steam Library and right-click on the game and select Properties. Click on Local Files. Select Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and then run the game. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Another thing you can do is delete the temporary files. Press Windows plus R keys to launch Run. Type %temp% in the Run command box and press Enter. Press Ctrl plus A to select all the folders. Hit the Delete button to delete all the folders. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.